totally saved that man's
life. Hey, we got another job for you, Merc. A certain shopkeeper told me you paid him a visit. Thanks for helping him out. Just so happens there's another job I'd like to offer you. Now that I know you can handle yourself in a fight, you've got a real killer on the loose, you see. A rabid catch dog. Maybe you've heard people talking about it. Shinramuk gone feral. Last sighting was in Scrap Boulevard. Think you're up to it?
I'll handle it.
You're a lifesaver. Doubt anyone else around here stands a chance. Go get him, bud.
Is there anyone who can tell me if they're strong?
Don't get yourself hurt.
Gotta win at all costs.
Here I go.
Right behind you. Damn it! That sucked. This fight's not over yet.
Don't overdo it.
Yeah. Not throwing in the towel.
I won't give up.
You're good at this.
Told you so.
Took care of the dog, did you?
Phew.
We owe you one.
Gotta say, I've never seen a Shinra breed like that before. Out of curiosity, when exactly did it show up?
Oh, today. The first reports came in just this morning. Why do you ask?
Wait a minute. There's this crazy story about a Shinra research lab hidden right beneath our feet under the slums.
Huh. Really? That's news to me.
And here I thought you might know something I don't. Well, I guess not.
It's a big organization. Sure, there's lots of secrets I don't know.
Yeah, fair enough. You got the bastard. That's good enough for me.
Okay, then. That's another solid gig in the books. You know, the whole town is really impressed with what you've done. Keep it up, and you'll have enough work to keep you fed for a lifetime.
Well, thanks to you.
And don't you forget it.
So where do we get paid? The shop or something?
Yeah, but why don't we head back to the apartments first? Take a quick breather.
Which lesson was that again?
Lesson one. Got it? Anyway, let's go.